After Huaytapallana's dragon lover Amaru was slain at the hands of her vengeful demon lord father, Huayayo Carhuincho, it's said that the princess's heart turned to ice, and in despair, she laid down, turning herself into a snow-capped mountain range in the Andes.